Hi, we are at the Suvarnabhumi International Airport, Bangkok, Thailand. It's about 2:15, 2:30 p.m. Tuesday. Over there is the international check-in. This side is domestic check-in. So when you come in, you just go to the screen here. Look at the flights and then the counters. And you go to the counters to the check-in. So that side is international, and then the other side is domestic. There is the drop off for taxis, and then this side is the domestic departure Starbucks over. So we got the just finished checking in with Jet. Now we're heading down to the domestic security check-in to go to the gates. You have carry-on, you can do the kiosk check-in. You have bag, you can go to the counter, do the check-in. After you check in, get a boarding pass, that we're heading inside for the check-in. This is domestic departures. So we are now at the departure gates, heading down to departure gates. So the A to B, then all the other gates are for international, to the right is international. Go to Surat Thani domestic flight, so from Bangkok to Suvarnabhumi Airport. A to B. We have the A4. So the domestic flights. That's the domestic arrivals. The arrivals, domestic arrivals. Some down. Thank you. ATM, money exchange, restaurant. Street food. Rivals. Do a lot of upgrade. Boots, pharmacy, mini mart. A lot more stuff opening soon. Chinatown Express. Oh yeah, jeans. So you have more international connections right here. Subway. Domestic, you go in here and then you go to the security gates. Not like other airport, you do the security check-in, security screening, and then you go to the gates. They're kind of different. Security checkpoint at the gates. More gates. That's the more gates over there. The B gates, and then over there is the A gates for domestic flights. International is on the top. Everywhere is food, food, everywhere is food. So that's the A gates over there, and domestic arrival straight ahead. Markets claim.